Nielsen. Now it's Sidlow. Again, three of them put into ground in Lee Centurion's colours. Strong start for Bradford, though, and Clough takes it in strongly. Propping all five qualifiers so far. O'Brien now for Seeker. Patel with a great offload. First blood Bradford here. Mullaney is in the corner. Jake Mullaney for the Bulls.
Goal five.
O'Brien. That's Patel. It's a drifter kick in and they've lost their footing. Still going, could be anywhere and could be anyone's, and Bradford might have come up with this. Williams it is. It was Ryan, I think, I beg his pardon. Over the top. Are they in the corner here? Hickson it is. Hickson with a flying finish. Approaching the last 10 seconds, Brierley, Bezic, good pass for Reynolds, now it's McNally, McNally is in, McNally in right at the death in this first half, thrown away for O'Brien again, that was Patel, Mullaney,
ball.
Great ball, great try Williams, two for Danny Williams, O'Brien for Patel, gives it to Pitts, Jay Pitts,
hey!
Last one, last chance.
Go five.
O'Brien on the toe. Blythe is there. Matty Blythe. Has he extended this with what could be a crucial try for the Bradford Bulls? Retain possession. Armstrong straightens up. Good run from the centre. Higham. Bezic. Bezic over the line. Not the best pass, it's seized upon by Bradford. Blythe could be in again here. Pound all after him. Blythe with his second try to crown a memorable performance from the Bradford Bulls. They're going to take their place in the £1 million game at the very least in 2015.